Introduce yourself.
My name is Melton Croft. I'm from U.S., Fort Worth, Texas. Moved here about a year and a half, almost 2 years ago. And been wanting to experience the Ayahuasca experience for many years now. And it did not disappoint me. It was absolutely amazing. I laughed, all my stress, my anger just went away. And afterwards, when I was coming out of it, I felt so much love for everything. I just wanted to get hugs and just so happy. I've never been so happy, and I was in love with everybody. So it's a feeling that I've never experienced before, and it was fantastic.
What's your experience with Lufo?
Bufo
Alvario, the one you had taken earlier.
But
the Bufo.
That was a bit violent. I was trying to release my energy, but for some reason it would never release. It was a definite experience, and we'll do it again, hopefully cleaning out my energy, it'll be easier next time.
How about the mushroom?
The mushroom with the ayahuasca, it was kind of angry at first. I had a lot of built up stress, a lot of built up anger and disappointment, and it came through at the very beginning. But after a while, I guess with the chants and everything, it was released, all this anger. And I just felt a lot of joy. I just felt a lot of joy, and I just started laughing at everything, everyone, and I just was feeling a lot of happiness. Everything was funny to me. Even my itches and my legs and stuff was funny. And talk about colors, a lot of colors, and I seen a lot of images of Native American carvings on wolves, and it was almost like a temple. And then later on, I experienced more of a Hindu images, lots of colors. And at one point, I was even feeling upside down. The whole world was going upside down. It was amazing.